Okay, just a quick run through of the chords. F sharp minor is this. It's F sharp, E, and C sharp. And C sharp minor is C sharp, E, and G sharp. A is A, C sharp, E, G. Okay, D major 7 is D, F sharp, A, and C sharp. So you can play it like that. And what you can do to make it sound more interesting is to add a bass note. So it's like if you're playing A, you can add this A here to make it sound more full. And likewise, you can do C sharp major is, so it's C sharp, F, G sharp, yes. All the chords you need to know for this song.